from Hong Kong, but originally from South Africa, Cape Town. I have been teaching aerial yoga for 7 years, and it's a modality that just really caters for every type of person, and that's why I love it. We start with kids, we have them in at 5, through to teens, and then we work with adults, and if you have back issues, it really opens up the back in a beautiful way. So if you need to have space, if you have back pain, or you have scoliosis, anything that particularly needs that attention, you can give a care to your back. It opens up space in the hips, it opens up the knees, it has healing components to it. It's also really fierce and fun, so if you're very playful and you like something that keeps your mind active and you can do gymnastic kind of tricks on flips, then we can play in that way. So it caters for every type of person, and that's why it appeals to me, because we're all different. And if I feel today I want something easy, mellow, I want to do something that's deep stretching exercise, I can do a class that entails that. Or if I feel like I really want to push it, I need to take care of some intense movements, I want to do something that's really fierce and fun, then we can do what we call stretch and strength, which is suspension fitness. And it's just a beautiful way to address movement for the family, and that's why I love it.
Thank you.
What we did today is what we call aerial yoga. We did some deep stretches, we opened up the spine, we did what we call our signature move, which is the inversion, where we go upside down and we have the circulatory movement through and flooding through blood to the head and then returning to our toes. We also worked on aligning the spine, so we did some sun salutations where we worked in positions that we call mountain. And giving great, easy, open feeling all around in the spine, in the hips, in the back, upper back, and mid back, and arms, shoulders, we address that as well.